Hi guys, this is Stormouse03, back for another score attack challenge in Rise of the Tomb Raider. This level is called Flooded Archives, and the cards that I'm rolling with are Holstered, which reduces pistol damage, One Life to Live, which means you only have one life, First Aid, which means you have to use bandages to heal, and Evasive Maneuvers, which means that enemies will always dodge melee attacks. And I picked up my trusty White Widow recurve bow at base level, so my final bonus is plus 300% on this one. The target score that we're going for is 250,000. The combat sequences are mostly toward the beginning of this one, so I think just getting through those is your goal there. If taking a good path is a good idea, if you can, and if you can string together some chains without getting hit in between, that's even better. But mostly your score is going to come from the middle sequence, where you can pick up a pretty good multiplier and hit some of those lanterns in the section where you're trying to use the Greek fire vessels to blow up the thing in the middle. So there were a couple of spots here where you can definitely improve upon what I did. There were a couple of moments where I was a little bit too slow in getting to my next pickup, and so I lost my multiplier a few times, but was still able to handily beat the score that I needed. And so you, I'm sure, can get an even better score than I did if you are able to keep your multiplier for a little bit longer than I was able to. So I hope that you guys enjoy, and I will catch you at the end.
Reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
Something else out there.
Sound off. Who's got a visual?
I got nothing but smoke. She has to be hiding around here somewhere. God damn it. I think we lost Donner.
Over here!
teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
Got more movement.
Eyes open. What do you see?
Head to Godfall. Stay in contact. We'll fight.
No visual. Too much smoke. But she's here.
Alpha didn't lie down and die on her own.
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. The remaining supports.
Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Thank you.
got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Work fixing so many volatile components. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Clear the way of it. In place. Just need to set it alight. Just one more support left. Another vessel.
course! Dylan's gone!
What? No fucking way! He's right there!
He's gone. Something grabbed him.
Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Into storage here, but these containers are broken. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Looks like they were always prepared for war. Find a Greek fire vessel first.
be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
So there is your gold medal on this level. That about wraps this one up. Thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned for more Score Attack challenges on Rise of the Tomb Raider.